It's important to keep our eyes protected this time of year.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson is talking about eye care for the summer months. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, we've been talking about how important it is to be wearing those sunglasses, whether you're going to be out on the golf course, Kyle Bosch, doing some golf, maybe you're going to be out at the lakes, even just reading outdoors. But Dan Levine and I have been talking about also the importance of coming in and getting your exam done. So walk me through, what are some of the things you do with a patient first?
You know, one of the most important things that we do is that we take a real thorough history. So we break down exactly what they're doing at work. After work, what are your hobbies? Are you fishing? Are you golfing? Are you doing woodworking? Do you need specific protection for your eyes? We really like to get to know the patient's needs and not just everybody's, you know, put into one mold.
And you actually have a picture of kind of the deep, in-depth picture of someone's eye. And so talk about what that little spot is right there.
Yeah, so what we're looking at here, this is actually just a freckle in the back of somebody's eye. And they're very, very common. We see them all the time. But that has to be differentiated from you know, a cancerous tumor in the back of the eye. So that's one of the things that we're able to do with some of our instruments here.
And you actually do have a picture. When we switch to it, you actually have a picture of what the melanoma looks like inside of the eye, which could come from maybe not having enough protection in the summertime, or maybe something else.
Right, can be attributed to UV exposure as well. And there's the melanoma down in this right-hand corner here. So
it really does. It kind of looks the same to the normal person, but that's when the doctor steps in and kind of helps you differentiate what the difference is, and then also helps you kind of take that next plan of action too.
Absolutely, yeah. And we have some great surgeons in Fargo that we can refer these things to. So
yeah, super important. And we of course talked about how important it is for your kids, especially before school even starts. You don't want to get them into school and then have them tell you that they have eye troubles. So we're going to continue talking about safety for your eyes and do some eye checks. And I have to say, guys, he made me really nervous. I might have to get some pictures of my eyes. I want to make sure that even on those days I didn't wear sunglasses, that I didn't get melanoma in my eye.
Yeah, it's best to catch it early, so keep on top of getting your eyes checked.
One of those important routines that we should add every year, just going to the optometrist to see what's going on.
Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.